That's a lot of ducks.
Aamu is not overly interested.
I have put lights. Wouldn't be Saturday. Oh yeah. That's the shorter one. Let's go to plenty here. Oh. We're going off the gravel path to an actual path. So that is the shorter one, and this is the one we are walking. So. Could be slippery.
Mosquitoes.
We got off them. We went off path. Yeah, let's go. Not yet. Because let us go to the top first. Yeah, top first. Top first. Okay, getting higher, but still don't have a perfect view yet. But we're getting there. Resting spot. So maybe they have a view up there. Come on. Should we check if there's a view up there? Come on, come on. Should we check if there's a view up here? I will have to survive. Ah, this is nice. What do you say, Aamu? Is it nice? So, nice view. Now we got that going again. Your candy, that smells. Hey, that's good. Maybe unnecessary, but good anyway. Come on. A lot of insects and spiders. If you don't like them, been on the signs on the wall, but we're still on it. Now upwards again. Another resting spot, and over there is the sea. And yeah, we have no coffee with us. I know it sucks, but we have no coffee with us. No candy we have, but treats. Yeah. No. You haven't been that good. You know that. What is it? Do you see something?
This I like. It's the white forest.
The whining dog that thinks I'm walking too slow today. It's a deer. Aamu, come here, come here, come here. Yeah, it was a red deer. Yeah. Oh, and now you're pulling. Thank you. Put me up over up over the hill. I don't think it's a good idea to put rounded pebbles on a hill. Ascent. The Red Deer Path, Tor Clinton and the Caves. Some more parts.